So the frameworks that are supported in Azure Machine Learning is almost every framework that you can think of. Whether you're developing using PyTorch or TensorFlow, you can start leveraging Azure Machine Learning's capabilities for accelerating and managing your models in the entire machine learning lifecycle, pretty much with any framework. And the reason why that's amazing is, let's just say you have a project that's using a certain framework and you want to bring it into Azure Machine Learning to start managing managing the entire lifecycle. That can be done. Whether you're starting a new project and you choose a specific framework, that can be done. So you can pretty much use any framework that you choose. A cool fact is that Microsoft is collaborating with companies like Meta and Google on some of the open source frameworks that they're working on and having those available to you in Azure Machine Learning. So an example of an open source tool that is also supported in Azure Machine Learning is Onyx Runtime and Onyx. So these are all sort of tools that are available to you, so you can pretty much bring any framework that you choose. So I can't wait to see what sort of frameworks that you bring to Azure Machine Learning.